With COVID-19 reshaping the landscape of education, there is light at the end of the tunnel as Springdale Public Schools has begun rolling out vaccination clinics in an effort to immunize all staff in the coming weeks.
All right, so the most common thing we get with this first one is just
sore. I partner with Community Pharmacy, and Victoria Hennessy is the head pharmacist there, and she contacted me before Christmas and said, what can we do about getting vaccines for our teachers and our staff throughout the school district? So we got together, worked through the sites, looked at everything, and decided to try and do three separate clinics so we could get everybody vaccinated with vaccine that was available.
Springdale Public Schools opened multiple locations for these clinics, one at Don Tyson School of Innovation, one at Springdale High School, and the most recent located here at Har-Ber.
We're so thankful that we are able to offer it to our staff and to other staff in the district. Really, it's our district nursing staff and our district health office that has done such a great job all year long trying to provide opportunities for our students and staff to be on site.
I'm really appreciative. I'm especially appreciative because it's at Har-Ber and I work here, so I just can walk down the stairs. As far as like actually doing their best to get what vaccines they do have and get it here for us to get vaccinated at the building, that was awesome.
With nearly 1,500 of the 3,000 employees for Springdale Public Schools taking this opportunity, the biggest concern has become the growing demand among the short supply.
It has to do how much the state gives to each county. Like 1 week, the county for all of Washington County only received 1,700 doses. That's not enough. So it's just going to be a process. When you have two groups of people getting the vaccine, all the elderly people 70 and up, and then all teachers and staff and school employees. So those are two large groups.
With speculation about the legitimacy of the vaccine among the population, many people are hesitant about immunizing at such a rapid rate. But for Springdale employees, they have one strong and very powerful message.
We're doing this for the greater good. We have got to move forward. We've got to get past this pandemic. We can't live like this forever. And let's just all do our part.
Get vaccinated. It's safe. There's nothing wrong with it. We're never going to go back to normal until we reach herd immunity, and we can't do that without vaccinations. So any side effect isn't as bad as a ventilator.
As of today, nearly 33 million doses of the vaccine have been distributed throughout the United States. A small step in the grand scheme of 328 million Americans, but one that is definitely in the right direction. Reporting for HBWN, I'm Sam Lewandowski.